Today I'm going to show you how to isolate one color in Aperture 3. It's really easy. Go to Enhance, and Saturation all the way down so it's black and white. Go to Brush Enhance Away, and Brush. Make sure the tip edges is off, or you could choose that, but it doesn't come as good. So just keep on going until you get on it. It's just a rough. Alright, so when you're done, it's something like this. And that's pretty much it. It's really easy.